Hello everyone, this is Dr. Bushra Gul. This is umbilical cord, the connection between the mother and the baby. It has arterial supply and venous supply both. So blood goes from and to the mother, and this is the Doppler, which is normal.